see then, right, as we start walking, you see how she starts to puff out,
yeah,
fixating on the dog. That's a sign right there that she's gearing up, that she needs information. In this sense, the information she needs is just me giving her some instructions. Fixating. The second she looks away, looks at the floor, looks at you, ears go back, anything, any sort of calming signal, we're going to reward. Fitz. Closer each time. Sids. Yes.
Al's favourite game is tug of war.
I can hear him when he took over it.
Now you actually have to adjust so you can get us in the camera, which means we're a lot closer.
Closer, yeah.
Look in. Sids. Just remind her. Sids. Yes. The idea is to try and catch her before she explodes.
Before she does it, yeah.
Yes. Thank you.